If you want to save your dollars and cents, just call John at Fix a Fence.
It is a cold one. Let's see if the truck starts. Oh yeah! Let's go! What's up, buddy? Look at this. You like that? Movie stars. We're gonna be movie stars! It's cold as hell. We're out of gas. We gotta get material. Here we are. We just pulled in, getting ready to unload the truck. He leaves the gate open for us, so we can get right in and see the neighbor's fence. She could use a little work, but that's our problem back there. This is what we end up seeing. There's two that are actually snapped off and a third one right there that needs to be replaced as well. First things first, dig everything out. We've got to dig them down to 42 inches, bell out the bottom of the hole, 160 pound footer with each one of them, minimum. We got 8 bags of concrete for 6 posts just to be safe. When you're dealing with frozen ground, dig a box with a spud bar right around the area that you want to go. Pop it out. And then you can start digging your hole once all the frozen stuff's out. Here's another look at that. What we're dealing with here. We've got the post. Post goes all the way down. Pretty good. But it doesn't have any kind of footer on it whatsoever. Here's where the footer ends. They dug with a shovel around the post, put in some concrete, a bunch of concrete, but all it did was promote rot right here at the top. It's where the water sits. That's the problem. Just got back to the truck. It's a little bit cold out today. They were a bear to take out of the ground. Holy mackerel, they were in there. Tons of concrete in there. So halfway done, finish the second half. This was one big freaking nightmare right here. But we got her now. Hard work's done. Set them with the concrete, run a couple string lines, we'll be good to go. All fixed up. Got the fence fixed. That's it. How did you find us?
Well, my husband actually found you years ago, and you've done many fences for us.
And would you say you're happy with our service?
Oh, absolutely. And I trust you very much.
And would you recommend us to your friends?
Oh, I sure will. I've recommended you already to my neighbors.
That's fantastic. Thank you very much. Have a great day.
You too.
And there she is, all fixed up. Another job done by Fix-A-Fence. If you want to save your dollars and cents, just call John at Fix-A-Fence.